dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on. Even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Oh, I haven't seen you before.